Let's come to the next page, page number 17. In our homes, we commonly use sprays from pressurized cans without realizing that a chemical known as chlorofluorocarbon is released every time we use them. The chlorofluorocarbon are non-toxic, non-flammable chemicals containing atoms of carbon, chlorine and fluorine. They are used in the manufacture of aerosol sprays, blowing agents for foams and packing materials. It gradually reaches the ozone layer and makes it break down a tiny amount with each spray. Our next and last topic is, what can we do? List things you should not do to stop global warming. Our first point is, we should take care of the forests and not cut down more trees than necessary. Our second point is, we should plant more trees to replace those that are being cut down. Our third point is to decrease our use of fossil fuels we can. A is turn off lights and other electric appliances when they are not needed. B is walk or use a bicycle to travel short distance. B is walk or use a bicycle to travel short distance. C is travel by bus and train rather than by private cars. Students, hope so you all are understand the lesson. Task for students, do reading from page number 15 to page number 17.